Evening. Here we are at Special Moments at Agave Rosa Gallery in El Paso, Texas. And here we have the artist Julieta Chacon, who's going to tell us a little bit about this art exhibit. Good evening.
Good evening. How are you?
Good. Can you share something about your art or the painting that's right next to you or just the whole entire exhibit?
Yes. Basically, all my paintings are based in momentary events, whether it's I find myself surrounded with a lot of color in an area where it inspires me to do my paintings. But I also take under consideration the environment, which for me is very important. Also, the political situation of, where we live, what's happening around us in the world. So there are many factors that inspire me to do my work. But mostly I love color and I love the environment, animals, and the surroundings. So I base myself on my own inspiration at the moment, and that's when I come up with all my ideas for the painting.
Wonderful. And what kind of medium do you use?
I use mostly mixed media. I use acrylics, oils, I use pastels, and I even use carbon and mostly, but I do mix my medias most of the time. I don't base myself just in one thing. I do combinations also. Mm-hmm.
Great. Well, we're looking forward to a great show tonight. And I congratulate you, and hopefully we'll be seeing more of you at Agave Rosa.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm good at the board, English and Spanish, so. Welcome everybody to Agave Rosa Gallery. Thank you very much for your support. Today we are all together celebrating the opening of the solo exhibition by Julieta Chacon, Special Moments. I met Julieta a few years ago. We were part of the class of Manuel Pinta, the art class, and I always admired her way of getting ahead. She's very competitive, let me tell you. I noticed that from the beginning. She's always trying to learn what's the latest technique, always questioning, well, what can I do here? What is the latest technique? How can I get better? And I think all that effort preserves, reflects in her work. Every painting you see here, I think, has something special. My favorite of one is this one right here, which is the night, and the other one in the Green Gallery, where she was able to capture that emotion in Fiesta Mexicana, which already saw that painting. When the artist put her heart in what they do, the observer, the customer, the people who come to see the art, they see it. They see that connection. So I think Julieta puts a lot of emotion in every one of her paintings. I know she has been in several exhibitions, collective exhibition, but this is her second solo exhibition, which is very good. Every artist, I think, is the support of that someone to be able to be that successful. I think Dr. Carlos Garcia here, I think I would like you to come here because I think if we are able to do what we do as an artist, we have to have support. The art world is very difficult, and I think Julieta has the Carlos support 100%. So, with saying that, well, today, officially, we are opening this exhibition. I hope you enjoy it. And if you want to take a painting of your house, take it. I mean, we have layaway plans, 3 months, and every painting is beautiful. So thank you for being here, and please enjoy the party.
Thank you.
Any questions? Any questions for Julieta? Anybody before? Julieta, you want to say something?
I just want to thank everybody for coming and being with us, and I appreciate your backup as my friends that paint with me, and my teacher that's not here, my husband first of all, and Marta that's been a great friend, and she's also a great artist, and has a lot of talent on fixing the area as beautiful as she has done. So thank you everybody for being here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Gracias.